Yes. 24 cities, 44,000 miles. Reichen and Chip, you are the official winners of the Amazing Race. You are the winners of the $1 million. Congratulations, guys. You have won the Amazing Race.
The hardest part of this race was to open up to the other people on it, to show a lot of wonderful people that are here, that we're just like them. We're Americans, we're teammates of these guys, and we just happen to be gay. And we love to be here in this Madville.
This race was about a lot of things. It was about competitiveness. It was about showing the world that gay people can do anything that anyone else can do. But the most important thing I've learned is I'm very loved by my partner, and I know that I can feel safe and happy and protected when I'm around him, and I trust him implicitly.
There's no way I could have gone through this without Reichen's support and patience. And what I realized through the race was how much I need him, how much he needs me. And in the end, people look at both Reichen and myself and they see love, and they realize that Reichen and I are partners, and together we can do anything.